Alright, you guys are good to go. Hit swap. So, Darkhorse sticking with the puff now on Final D. Again, I think these guys played already in Winner's Side, and they both thought that they had the edge on Final Destination. But I think Darkhorse won with puff on Final D and Winners. So we'll see if he can carry that momentum into Losers.
I really like the large blast zones on this stage for Puff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it just gives her a ton of survivability.
You know, they didn't feel as large as I thought they would. That's what she said. When I was playing him with Kirby, because I was getting fairly weak hits. Granted, like, it's Puff at lower percentage. All right, see, that time he didn't die. But, like, I felt like I was getting hits that I didn't expect to kill on such a big blast zone that were... But Cheers is not going to back and forth and not getting, that'll do it, though. Oh, that grab, so you get a rest combo out of it. That's not going to kill.
Yeah. Too big of a stage.
Oh, my God. These blast zones are nuts.
Yeah, she's just swanging. Up smash, still not doing it. Blast zones are too big. Someone in the nair gets him off stage, breaks armor with forward air, but Shears is over the stage, so he's just fine. The up air off the top will do it though. Darkhorse singing at center stage.
Ooh. Oh, nice up air. He's not going to be able to follow that up though.
Get up there with an egg.
It looked like Dark opted not to go for a grab there, expecting a parry, but then didn't get anything else.
Cheers going up there to pressure, but can't quite get any follow-ups. He's knocking Puff too far away to get anything out of it. They push Yoshi right into a ledge grab.
I'm talking to the TO of Raider Bull on here. He might be coming out to Sticky Rice with us for the bar tournament.
Oh, man.
I'm trying to get him the address and stuff. So Dark in a little bit of a hole, but nothing he can't dig himself out of.
Oh, tries to go for the up tilt rest and gets him killed.
So Dark, I think, won this on Winner's Side, but Shears is kind of dominating on Loser's Side. Dark hasn't really been able to get any good combos on Shears. It's looking rough even on this this last stock here. Oh, yeah, Shears tossing out eggs.
I think that was supposed to be up smash. Shears going for that neutral B, telling him you're coming with me.
Oh, and he's still alive. A little too high to do anything about it, though.
I do feel like Puff has a bit of a tough time landing on the stage, though.
Yeah, it seems that way. Even with all that horizontal mobility. And it's funny because these are like two characters with insane aerial mobility.
Got crazy speed in the air, but Puff sometimes just has a little trouble getting down. Double roll to get out of that pressure. Oh, Shears just dash dancing until he can get in with a dash attack. That may have been the ultimate mind game right there.
So Dark, this is like the highest percentage I think I've seen Jigglypuff at in tournament. And Yoshi's at a pretty high percentage too.
Oh, comes just short of the ledge. All right. Let's see if Dark can do something crazy at 140% here. Oh, looking like no.
So, Shears winning the rematch on Final D. So, Jason, you won that on Winner's Side, right? You won that matchup on Winner's Side, right? Yeah. And you're going right back to it.
Awesome.
These are just for our weekly. Majors are not, if they're legalizing any more stages, it's not anytime soon. There's just accessibility issues and balancing issues and testing issues. There are a whole bevy of reasons not to try these, not to use these stages at majors yet. I could see us doing like side tournaments at majors to like try, you know, try out the stages, but
that was smart.
They're pretty janky. I really don't think Final D should be a legal stage, though. 64 is way more platform dependent than Melee, and it really kind of like makes this game two-dimensional, I feel like, if there's no platforms. So Dark doing a little better already this game. It's got it tied up at 3 stocks. He's really just fishing for that grab. If Shears knows he's fishing for that grab, he can just parry it. But this could be a stock right here.
Yep. Gets that,
this map is insane. Oh, and he gets a dash attack. I don't know if Shears is going to make that back anyways. He looked a little far away, but I'm not sure. Yeah, Final D is literally two-dimensional.
Two-and-a-half-dimensional.
Listen, man. Oh, up smash?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I thought he was going to go for an up air there, but he couldn't complete the combo. Shears started one of his own, but Dark looking much stronger this game. I don't know what changed from the first to the second, but he's really adjusting very well.
I think he just wants to be the Final Destination Master.
Yeah, like both of these guys want to be the best guy on Final D. I mean, Darkhorse did beat my Kirby on this level. He's pretty good at it. Wow, that forward smash hits out so far.
Got him with those weird protruding eyeballs. Gets the up tilt jump rest. Darkhorse with the stock lead.
Oh, he's rolling all over the place. Oh, that pivot grab. Oh, Shears doesn't get the parry. Weak Nair to rest.
Yep.
I think he's too far away.
No, he's
not.
Oh,
he makes
my
it back.
God.
All right, and then goes for it.
That's it.
So we are now 1-1 going to game 3. Are either of you allowed to go back to Final D now? I thought, but he previously won on that stage.
I mean, if you guys both want to play on it.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I was just asking.
Yo, go to Metal Cavern. That's a real stage. Oh, go to Yoshi's. Ew.
Yeah. He was in the wrong port. Jaime does that. Jaime goes to port 1. And, like, tries to immediately up air me as Falcon. And I'm like, man. I love Jaime, though. So, Dark opted to go Pika. He's been playing Pika on pretty much every stage except for Final Destination, I think. Final D, he's... Or, no, he went Falcon on Battlefield.
Yeah.
But,
in a month, like, to the day, I think.
Oh, and he... carries him off the stage. Great job catching him with the up smash.
It's in, like, Brooklyn, right?
Super Boomed?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in New York City. Not Brooklyn. Manhattan area-ish. Oh, the up smash! And he gets him with the egg. Just ride with someone, V.
Probably closer to that.
Oh, nice shot breaking the armor with back air. Dark is dominating this game on Shears has home field advantage too. Doesn't seem fair, but doesn't seem to matter either. And Shears takes his first stock off Darkhorse. It's Bark and Cactus Dog. Moonshoes, where you at, bro? Oh, he's just gonna up tilt.
Oh my god.
Oh, and he goes for the up smash instead.
Infinite. Oh, don't, no.
Oh, infinite vertical hitbox, and he missed.
So are the side blast zones closer on this without the
yes,
plugs?
And Shears is dead, so I guess I'm going to go play a match. All
right.
Hey.
That was just domination right there. Yeah, I got you.